Alongside the legend Frank Shamrock, I'm Mauro Ranallo, and we are set to call this main event.
Fight!
Here's the start of the main event. All right, the two athletes exhibit sportsmanship as they touch gloves, and we are set for what should be a fantastic fight. Emelianenko with a nice hook.
Good one. Do it again. Do it again.
Looks like he's going to engage in the sprawl and brawl tactics. Nicely delivered punch to the head. Fabricio Werdum shocked the world in their first matchup by forcing Fedor Emelianenko to tap out via triangle choke in just 69 seconds. Will history repeat itself? The last emperor said he made a mistake the first time around. He says he is shored up those tactical errors.
And he's ready.
And he